With this session, we are going to discuss about early attempts for classification of elements, in which first we discuss about the John Daubigny triad model. What is John Daubigny triad model? John Daubigny was a chemist in early 18th century. When the scientist was trying to find, to solve the mystery to how to arrange all the discovered elements in a tabular manner. That time, the John Daubigny come with his triad model. He said, we can arrange the elements by making a group of three elements, and these three elements have a similar physical and a chemical property. And this group of three elements is called triads. And also he make a one more relationship between this group of triads. He said, these elements should be arranged in ascending order of their atomic mass. And how will follow that ascending order of their atomic mass? He give that formula. Like for example, you have three elements X, Y, Z. Here, the mass of Y, it should be equal to half of the sum of X and the Z. Like you can see here, A is represent the atomic mass. So, the A of the element Y is equal to half of atomic mass of X and plus atomic mass of Z. So this kind of the sequence we need to follow to make a triads, to make a group of three elements while arranging in the ascending order of their atomic mass with similar physical and the chemical nature. By following this rule, John Daubigny find three groups which he said triads. Like you can see here, he make three triads. First is lithium, sodium and the potassium. Second one, chlorine, bromine and the iodine. And the third one is calcium, strontium and barium. Like you can see here, these triads he able to arrange according to the increasing order of the atomic mass. And the formula by which we can mention that the mid one element have an atomic mass which is half of the sum of the front one and the back one element. Like you can see here, the first triad, lithium, sodium and the potassium, the atomic mass is 7, 23 and the 29. Now how is this 23 comes? You can sum that first one, lithium 7 plus 39 and divided by 2. The value will come 23, which is the atomic mass of the mid one element. He followed that sequence to make a triads. Now, according to the sequence, he find out one more triad between the chlorine, bromine and iodine. Here, the chlorine atomic mass is 35.5, iodine is 275, while sum of both of that and divided by 2, you will get the atomic mass of bromine. Same thing follow with the another one, the calcium, strontium and the barium. Sum of the calcium and the barium and divided by 2, the value will come 88.5, which is approximate equal to the mass, atomic mass of the strontium element. This sequence is followed by the John Daubigny completely to make its triad model. But till time, out of 60 elements are discovered. But the John Daubigny only able to completely find out these three triads to form arrange according to the ascending order of the atomic mass. So according to that, John Daubigny have so much limitations to make the periodic table. First, the triads representation was not feasible for all the elements known at that time. The number of elements was discovered at time, but the John Daubigny able to make only these three triads. On the basis of the sequence he gave to arrange according to the ascending order of the atomic mass, and the mid one element should have the atomic mass which is the sum of front one and the back one and the divided by two. So only he find only three triads. So due to that, that completely the law, the models given by the John Daubigny is get failed to make a complete periodic table, to make arrange all the elements till that time was discovered. With this note, we conclude the session. We'll see you in next session.